Amazon has stopped shipping retail products to its customers in Russia and Belarus amid the ongoing conflict between Russia and Ukraine. The company is also suspending access to Prime Video for its Russia-based customers. "We have a long-standing policy of not doing business with the Russian government," Amazon said, adding that it doesn't have offices or data centers in Russia. Subscribe to the channel for more news.